set it. Here we go. Vauhn Gittin Jr. is going to lead. Daigo Saito is going to give chase. Let's see how they go into that first initiation. Nice job by Vauhn Gittin Jr. Daigo Saito dipping out on the outside. Now remember, Vauhn Gittin Jr. went off course.
As Saito has the advantage.
He needs Saito to mess up pretty much here. Vauhn to get the win and advance on. Now remember, Vauhn was second in points coming into this round.